Hi, how are you everyone? I hope you can good, and watch video, like and subscribe my channel.
He shot me!
They're dead! That all you boys got?
Booze man, you there?
Yeah, Deke, what's up?
You remember that little church? The one Sarah and I got married in? Well, I found a couple of assholes trashing the place.
Wish I'd been there. I'd have helped you kill them all. Messing with Sarah's church. Shit.
Yeah, anyway. Just checking in. Deacon out. Addy, you there? Lost Lake Infirmary, can you read me?
Deacon, I'm here.
Addy, good, good. Look, are you gonna be around for a while? I need to see you.
Is everything okay?
Edith.
What's wrong?
That should be it. Look, nothing. I'll tell you when I get there. Deacon out. Use everything. What I can do should work. Thank you.
bunch of murderers. Someone's... useful.
It's okay. Open up.
You got what you need?
Yeah, everything I could think of. Let's go.
Well, you sound pretty excited. What?
The old saying, it's better to light one candle than curse the darkness. We've spent the last 2 years doing a whole lot of cursing. We get the lights on at last leg, and that's lighting our first candle.
Yeah, only one problem with that.
And what's that, Deke?
Lights attract all kinds of nasty bugs, and they make it way easier for him to find you. Hey, we're here!
I was hoping it was gonna be clear.
Nah, why would we have that kind of luck?
More bounties.
Okay, I think that's all of them.
Crap.
Nothing like scrap.
Okay, to fix this thing, I gotta climb up there.
Have you done this before?
One, nope. Two, three!
If you fall, it ain't like I can catch you.
Okay, thanks. I'll try to keep that in mind. Shit! No!
I got him!
Deke?
Trying!
I need a little help over here! Two, three!
If you fall, it ain't like I can catch you.
Gee, thanks. I'll try to keep that in mind.
Everywhere! Hold on!
two, three.
If you fall, it ain't like I can catch you.
Gee, thanks. I'll try to keep that in mind. Gee, thanks. I'll try to keep that in mind.
God damn it.
Oh. Well, that was fun.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to do this again sometime. Okay, how the hell did...
It's not hard to put two and two together, Dee. How you lost her at that refugee camp. The one north of Belknap. And in the last few weeks, we've seen Nero choppers in the air, and you were hoping for what? A miracle? That she was with them somehow?
Something like that.
But she's not.
No.
I'm sorry.
Look, it's not a big deal, so let's just drop it.
Gets around.
Is that the woman in the photo? That was her?
That was my wife, yeah.
Dumb question. I'm sorry, Deke.
No, don't be. She's been dead a long time.
Still, it can't be easy to get your hopes up like that, only to... I don't know. I wish there was something I could do.
Well, there is.
What?
Stop talking about it.
Okay. Addie? Addie! Now the lights are up.
I don't think she's here.
Addie, you here? Okay, well, strip.
Strip what?
Take your shirt off.
So close. Yeah, you really were like a brother and sister. I'm just gonna grab some shot eye. That should do it. It's like Boozer says, I hear a bunk calling my name. Back at it. Addie.
Hey, Deacon, how can I help you?
It's Boozer.
Months ago, we were up by Crazy Road.
Alki, do you read me? Alki, come in. Damn it. Someone go out and find him. Check the dig site.
How's it going, Tucker? Sure as hell don't miss your shit.
Hey, Deacon, you there?
Yeah, Addie.
Check this out. One of my patients overheard us. They might know where you can find a healthy dog.
Okay, I'm listening.
There's a small resort south of Sherman's camp. A bunch of cabins in the woods. You know the one I mean?
No.
Okay, it's off Santium Highway. The same road you take to the old sawmill. And Ricky said she rode with you over there to see the hoard. Yeah. The day you guys were gone.
Oh, yeah, okay, yeah, I know what you mean.
Deer crossing, wow, that's not too smart, even without the traffic. Here we go. Good.
He's gotta be around here somewhere. Come on, Pooch. Where are you? Sniper ambush on the roof. Oh, shit. Hey, buddy. Hello. How's it going, pal?
Hey.
What?
Wake up, you little...
Deke, you there? I need you to meet me.
I'm here, Schizo. What do you want? I'm busy.
Look, I know you're trying to help the camp, and I'm trying to help you help the camp. Meet me at the back of the lodge. Schizo out.
Damn it, Schizo. This better be good.
I've never been cut like this, you know?